evolution of times. One has to be pure, and direct, and strong, and survive. Now you, and people who wallow around in England, your viewers, who watch you do it, rotting us away from the inside. We intend to stop that rot.
Thank you.
character's very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic. It's just torture and murder. No plot, no characters. Very, very realistic.
Thank you.
you see there's no way you can win. You end up saying to yourself, what the hell am I fighting for? That's what they count on. They figure sooner or later you'll give up. If you're gonna do that, you might as well be dead. I can't give up. I never learned how.
If one takes the fanaticism into account and the commitment to using increasing violence against persons, together with the fragmented nature of the organization which made it so difficult to track and to counter, I think what we are looking at is the probability of much more damage and lethality coming from this particular terrorist threat. If one takes the fanaticism into account and the commitment to using increasing violence